This means that we can reach out further to the community, which equates to increased publicity about what we do and stand for, and of course, increased revenue to sustain the union. What Chuck has accomplished takes true dedication and determination. Chuck has brought us through some of the toughest economic times in our history. I think because of his efforts and collaboration with our trustees and representatives, that he has gotten us back on track towards our journey to continue our mission. I know he's going to be a hard act to follow, and I have every intention of continuing on his goals, and I will certainly look to him for inspiration and guidance. With a pleasure to have served the past 3 years as Vice President of the Administration. With all that being said, I would like to present an award to a wonderful and caring human being.
Our executive officer, who will be sure that we all do our steps.
work to be done to keep family unity strong. We must come together as a community to make our mission happen. Please join me in this passion and desire to make a difference. Thank you for putting your trust in me as your 2013 president. Thank you very much. My name is Terri Kolaska, and I approve this message. My very first task. I was just informed today that my first job as president will be to get our budget approved by our trustees. Everybody here in the room has a copy of the 2013 budget. Thank you, Mary, for making it so simple and understandable. Hey, Billy. And Billy. But thank you so much for your hard work, because a lot of us need to understand these numbers. So at this time, if I could hear a motion from the floor,
so moved.
May I remind only the trustees representatives can vote. So I'd like to make a motion. Do I hear a second?
Second.
All those in favor of the 2013 budget, please say aye.
Aye.
All opposed? Thank you, and we will make sure